I met LL Cool J. After one game in LA, yeah, just came to my mind. So I met him one time.
Was he licking his lips the whole time?
He was loud and like not obnoxious, but he was just himself. It was really cool. Really cool to see that presence in a hockey dressing room. He came in the dressing room.
So he wasn't like, yo, man, I really liked your game out there.
He's a big dude. He just came in and
I really
licking his lips like that.
I really liked the way you were skating out there. No, nothing.
No, he wasn't like that at all. No.
That's what I would picture in my head. But,
no.